Joanna Macy writes, "So this is where we begin. By acknowledging that our times confront us with realities that are painful to face, difficult to take in, and confusing to live with. Let us see this as the starting point of an amazing journey that strengthens us and deepens our aliveness. The purpose of this journey is to become beguiled by beauty and to find, offer, and receive the gift of active hope."